My husband is a Marine who fought for our country. Now he's fighting for his own life. Jeff is one of over 120,000 Americans waiting for a life-saving organ transplant. More than 20 people die each day because there aren't enough organ donors.
I've been waiting for more than 600 days. I will die without a transplant, and my time is running out.
So discuss it with your family, and please go to don'tburyme.org to become an organ donor.